Girl, what you talking about? New Year was a couple months ago. Well, according to the equinox that just took place last night, March 19th, 20th, and the end of winter and the beginning of spring, it is now officially the new year. And with winter ending and spring beginning, it brings about so many new changes. Spring is bringing about so many positive things. It is representing new beginnings, new life that is beginning to take place, that is beginning to transform. And if you have been cultivating and reaping harvest, and if you have been sowing, this new season brings about light and a brand new harvest that you can begin to expect. How can you expect these things? How can you expect this new beginning, this new freshness? Is if you are in true alignment. And if you are in true alignment with yourself and with God and the creator of the universe. So last season was all about uncovering and discovering imbalances, things in your life that weren't working. Last season, I'm sure you guys were shown just so many things in your life that were out of place, whether you chose to take heed to them and actually acknowledge those things or not. Last season brought about showing and discovering things that were not supposed to be in your life, that were not supposed to be there. And this season is all about creating and cultivating a fresher, new life full of balance that is in alignment. So it is time to walk in your newness. Simple as that. It is time to walk in your newness. Welcome to spring. Welcome to when new plants are growing, when life is beginning to move around. Spring represents new life. Cultivate that new energy. Believe positive things that will happen in your life and it will begin to flow. And here we are. Welcome to the new year.